A WhatsApp group discussion was conducted with the Ward 29 councillor Kurai Hoi, who unpacked and explained to the residents the concept of local economic development that is being spearheaded by our local council. It is undisputable that there is need for a process where the public sector, business and civil society work collectively to create better conditions for economic growth and the creation of employment. This process of local economic development encourages the use of local resources in a way that enhances economic opportunities while improving social conditions in a sustainable way. Macheke rock paintings, which experts believe were painted over 2,000 years ago, situated 105 kilometers southeast of Harare, 200 meters from the Harare Mutare Road, is a great concept of local economic development. This site has great potential of being a tourist attraction, and this will aid in the upgrading of the community.
Hello and welcome to Macheke TV. My name is Nyerazo Ina Mtendera. Today we are at the Macheke Rock Paintings, an ancient site that is located about 200 meters away from the Harare Mutare Highway behind the Macheke Railway Station. Let's take a tour around the area. It is quite unfortunate that this historic site has turned into a place of neglect. It has become a public toilet, littered with toilet paper, human waste and garbage. As you can see behind me, the grass is even taller than a man's height. The path that leads to the rock paintings is covered with overgrown grass and bushes. This historic site requires urgent and desperate attention from the local authority and the Minister of Tourism. This is because if this area is well maintained, it can easily turn into a big money-spinning tourist resort, just like the Great Zimbabwe Ruins, Victoria Falls and Chinoy Caves.
Yes, my name is Jonathan Washaru. I stay in Macheke and I've been staying in Macheke for nearly 3.5 decades. We grew up here and as young boys used to come here. As the name denotes, the Macheke rock paintings, we used to come here to watch and to see rock paintings. And also eat these things. If you know, these are lantana fruits, but they are popularly known as baboons. We used to come and eat these things, view the rock paintings. If you got a few dollars, would hire or invite a cameraman. Those days there was Mabikozi, and I think he's still around. He used to bring him here, take us a few snaps, and that was nice. That formed part of our life in Macheke, and we knew we had our own resort in Macheke. To be very honest, this is part of our heritage. It pains me when people leave this place in this state of neglect, because it is up to the local people to protect their heritage and their culture. And I'm happy that you as young people, you have taken a lead in making sure that this place is remembered again. And as history is protected from one generation to another. And I urge you and please encourage you that as young people, please keep up the spirit of trying to bring this place back to life. A lot of things can happen here. A lot of initiatives can come start from here. And you as young people, you must come up with initiatives and that identifies the opportunity that are at this place. And on top of that, you are also supposed to engage even the authorities. Many people say young people are leaders of tomorrow, but I always say young people are the current leaders. You are the leaders. You are still energetic. I cannot do what I used to do some 30 years ago. We used to run around this place, but now I can't. This place used to be maintained. I remember council and the museum and monuments used to maintain this place and it used nice grass lawn. There was a lawn around here. People would come, sit here. If you go at the entrance there was a nice walkway. And I want to see those things coming back to life in Macheke. I love Macheke. I'm part of Macheke. I always want to be part of the creation of a good Macheke that we love.
Murewa Rural District Council and the community can use domestic tourism as a tool of eliminating poverty, creating employment, economic growth, and creating the Macheke that we all want.
Hi viewers, my name is Bulelani Simbarashe Msokeri. I work with young people in Macheke under the organization UODAT. Concerning Macheke rock paintings, we feel as an organization that it's supposed to be part and parcel of local economic development programs that are being undertaken by Murewa Rural District Council. So we feel that if stakeholders, all stakeholders and local civic society and the community can come together and work towards this project so that this project can bring remunerations or tangible things to the community. In terms of projects that can be done on the site, we can talk of cultural houses, whereby we can build cultural houses for the purpose of education. We know a lot of young people at the moment don't know different houses that we used to stay, I think, 100 years ago as Zimbabweans or as Zulus. So I think if we can probably identify correct stakeholders, those people who are into hospitality industry, they can even assist the community in constructing such type of an environment at this place. We are